Today is Friday, July 10th, 2020. I'm Dave Landry. Market Mates Go. Well, peace started strong, sold off a bit, but did recover to close off of their worst levels. Lose about 0.5% or so on the day. So far, so good, though. Just kind of hanging in there right above the top of this short-term range. You know me. Sure would like to see them break out of this longer-term range in here, make 20-day highs, and be on. So far, we have Landry Light, as you can see, lately above the 30-day EMA. It has been saying quite a bit, especially in the weekend charts and my stock chart show. That could be quite important and keep you on the right side of the trend. For instance, take a look at NASDAQ, downtrend, uptrend. Wow, so far, so good. Nice little Landry Light there. Closing at all-time highs. Nothing to sneeze at there. Up about 0.5%. Rusty, bring it up the rear. Well, not yet. Down about 2% yesterday. Stuck in this little bit of a range. As you can see, intersecting with the moving average. So no Landry Light there. So what do we do? Well, I'm still seeing a lot of momentum out there in areas such as biotech. So continue to look to get long these areas. Any questions? As usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard a Market Minute.